Hi, my name's Greg Louganis.
And I'm Johnny Chaillot. On Sunday, June 24th, 1973, in my hometown of New Orleans, 32 people died in the deadliest attack on LGBT people in U.S. history.
Now the story is being told in a film called Southern Nights, and I'm also a co-producer. The script resonated with me because it's part of LGBT history that very few people know about.
So we now invite you to help us to make this film a reality. So please join us on this amazing adventure.
Thank you.